Moment, the best of seven between Evil and Cypher commences right now, and we are on Sinister to start things off. I'm looking on Evil's point of view. He's got top yellow straight down to rail and straight down to the mega health, and he has got a shed load of stack from this.
Yeah, Evil immediately with a massive stack there, and he's gonna look to do a lot of damage early on here on Cypher.
Get out. Just get out, says Evil.
Yeah, and that LG is really devastating when it's in the hands of Evil.
Mm-hmm. And it's pretty easy rotation for Evil at the moment. Just gets the top red. Say the top red, the only red. Get the mega. And it's a shame that he's taking a lot of damage. Cypher's dealing the,
oh my
the
God,
pressure.
Rocket from Evil. Cypher does land a rail, but that rocket was just right in Cypher's face.
Cypher wants to try and force Evil out so that now he can do the damage at the window when he has a chance. Evil moves by, he's just checking around, but Cypher's like, nope. Let's get some armor instead. And if he gets both the yellows, actually, then hell yeah, that's a hell of a lot better than just doing a bit of damage on Evil. Now the stacks are even. And he could have challenged Mega, but it's just so difficult for him to be in a position where he can do it safely without taking so much entry damage.
He was above the Mega, actually, and I think he did here at times, so he'll definitely be around for the next one. He's going to look to do some damage on the red, though. Yeah, he does just that. Good rail.
Very good rail.
And return damage, always good.
Evil's getting a piece of revenge at the moment. Cypher might be able to continue circling on yellows. But he's not getting... The mega is it. That's kind of like the foundations of having control here at the moment between these two. As soon as Evil loses the mega, then he's got to be really worried that he hasn't actually picked up a frag. 2 minutes in. No points to show for either of the players on the board.
Absolutely. It's going to be interesting to see who does the next little bit of damage. Evil's got a monstrous stack at the moment, 200-200. And he might want to go in for this red, but Cypher's setting up a little trap for him.
I don't think Evil's sweating too much about the red. He knows that there's no difference in the armor stacks, and he's just moving in now to do some damage. Cypher wishing he wasn't here at the moment, and Evil's vertical LG starting to show us danger.
Good dodging from Cypher. One more rail's gonna kill him. He needs to get out of here.
Two health though for Evil.
Two. 14 for Cypher. He does back off onto that yellow, but still both these guys are really, really low.
Oh no!
Oh my God.
Cypher! He goes in for the peak, a little bit of damage, but you don't expect the flick rails quite as aggressive as that.
And that also cost him that mega, and Evil again, almost 200-200, and this isn't looking good for Cypher.
Yeah, in about 15 seconds, Evil went from 2 health to getting on the board and having full control everything on the map. It's,
yeah, it's scary how quickly that happened. Cypher's got so little to play with, and this should be another frag for Evil, yeah.
Even less to play with at the moment. Painful stuff. Evil has a bone to pick with Cypher after the wrecking. I don't know, there's a lot of adjectives that I could use for that, but he got absolutely spanked at QuakeCon. And he's gonna want a bit of revenge. Cypher talks about the mind games that Evil plays outside the game even. Cypher's gotta win the mind games inside the game.
Yeah, and these guys, I mean, they've played each other so many times now. Cypher knows exactly what he's got to do if he wants to even stand a chance of coming back against Evil. Cypher does get bottom yellow, and that brings him up to about 100-100. Does get an exit rail, and that's not a bad exchange for Cypher, and he's going to drop in with the... Oh my God. Just both players
so
choosing
brutal.
To break away there.
Yeah, Cypher just needs to he needs a little bit more than what he's getting at the moment. He hits the rail, he's looking for another, but Evil's just, he knows exactly what Cypher does. And this is the problem with Cypher's style, it's just becoming that much too predictable for a player like Evil, who just goes up against him all the time.
Absolutely, yeah. Cypher, you know, if he wants to beat Evil, he's got to not only play his best, but he's got to outthink him. And that means not doing things that he usually does. I suppose he's just got to, you know, catch Evil by surprise right now, or pull a really good trap. I don't know what he's got to do, but Evil's looking really scary at the moment with that stack.
And that, the last mega to go to Cypher. Now Evil's going to get this one and reinstate his 200-200 status. Cypher right now looking for maximum damage and minimal damage taken. And in the end, neither for nothing. Nothing for neither. I just want him to give him a break for a moment. That's two rails for one, actually. That's certainly something that Cypher can smile about, but Evil's gonna meet him up at the top, but there's no real way out. 9 health left. Not gonna happen. And that's now 3-0 on Evil here. Map 1.
Evil moved really quickly there to get that damage, and I think he caught Cypher a little bit by surprise there. I'm surprised he did. And managed to get the kill. 3-0 now for Evil.
He's just trying to hold solid. He just doesn't want to let Cypher play these games where he just does something crazy, like what he was doing to Cooler. He's not trying to make those little movement errors or put himself into any kind of dangerous spot for even a second. He might even... no rocket jump? I don't think Cypher had the RNG just then. Evil, he's not even pushing the boat out too much. There he goes, two rails, you give me the angle, you give me the chance.
Two perfect rails from Evil, and 5-0 now, and it's looking increasingly difficult for Cypher. He's only got 3 minutes to do this. If he's gonna even think of making a comeback here, he needs to start now.
The damage is exactly the same, basically, from the two players. Although Cypher has had two reds and two megas, and Evil's had 5 times more megas, 7 times more reds.
Yeah, Evil's control this map has been on point. It's been relentless.
Evil actually finally weak. He's been the first in a while. That rail could have even been the first point on the board for Cypher. Is he going to go red? No. Cypher is, well, sitting on 29 health.
Oh my god.
Holy crap, he's just like, I know you're there. That's when you're fluent with the angles.
I think both players were only on each other's screens for what must have been maybe a hundredth of a second or something.
Yeah.
And just landing a rail on top of that, crazy.
Uh-oh, Cypher on 4 health, one bottle of lightning would have killed him.
He did deny the red, but I don't think it's going to be enough.
It doesn't mean anything at this point. Evil's just simply got too many resources regardless. This is...
I don't think Cypher can do this. I'm... a minute and 30 seconds, it's against Evil, who's just from start to finish been fully stacked. I don't see it happening.
It's like bordering on a perfect game from Evil, to be honest. And that's GG right there, 7-0, not a single frag for Cypher. Even though he's hitting 70% rail. I'm just noticing that right now. That's a lot of rail.
It was down to the control. Just look at the armor difference, the mega difference. Cypher did get more yellows, but it didn't matter at the end of the day.
LG damage as well. Almost 3 times more damage from Evil with LG than Cypher. That's a truckload, to be honest. But
and that's not something you often say. Cypher's LG is usually devastating, but yeah, he didn't really hit anything there.
I don't think that Evil's really playing like the most flashy game, you know, the game where it's like, whoa, and kind of, you know, makes your eyes pop out of your head. He's just playing a very, very solid game, and he's making some great reads on Cypher. And they're not like very typical reads, they're very just personal.
But
exactly what
we do have Cypher's map pick.
Let's
we know Cypher is arguably the best player in the world at Arrowwalk. We don't. They readied up, and then Evil decided he needed more time.
He needs a second right now. It's things like that that Cypher considers the mental games that Evil plays against him.
Do you think that was a tactical ready up? Then As well as a fake ready up.
Cypher honestly says that that's the kind of things that is completely tactical from evil. He tries to give himself do these strange things, and Cypher's just going to ignore it now, though. He has enough of all this stuff.
Yeah, as I was saying, I mean, this is Cypher's map pick, and Cypher's arguably one of the best in the world at this map, so Cypher, he doesn't want to lose this. I can tell you that. If he loses his map, it's going to knock his confidence a bit. Mm-hmm. And Evil could, just gain momentum from there. So he wants to win this.
Yeah. Cypher reading up again. It's all on Evil at the moment to decide this. Evil's shown lately that, you know, he's basically pushed Pavel away from picking Aerowalk against him ever again. So I think Evil's trying to sort of make himself recognized as a great Aerowalk player. And this is really it. He will be a damn great Aerowalk player if he can get a win right now. Map number two here in the grand finals of the 125 FPS August League. I am going to start on Cypher straight away. He gets a cheeky rocket, to be honest. He's trying to suffocate Evil right now. It's like, I want the first frag. I want to teach you how to play this map and this game. After a pretty harsh match that Cypher had last time. That's good news for him. First frag.
Yeah. Cypher's movement there around the top rocket, that was really, really good. Keeping Evil there, just trying to land some rockets. Oh my god, Cypher.
I can't believe it went so badly, so early on. Now Evil, I mean, he's got no lightning gun, but he might try and get himself onto this this mega. But he's missing everything.
Evil missed the steps there, and that will be Cypher's mega.
Mm-hmm.
He does leave the red up.
And, nice.
Opting to do damage. Nice little spawn rail there. And great conversion, yeah. I mean,
solid stuff.
Scary moment there for Cypher, but he manages to compose himself and string together a couple more frags. That could have gone horribly wrong. Cypher, you know, a little risky, but in the end, didn't turn out too badly for him.
Oh, clutch rails, please.
Yeah, when you're landing rails like that, then...
It's like, oh, I missed my rocket. Well, just go close to him so he kills himself. Oh, one rail can't prevent Evil from getting onto the red armor. There's a second. One more for the kill over here. And that chance will have gone now with...
Evil is railable now. Evil's still railable. Cypher not gonna look for vertical rail there.
There's hardly any health left on the map at the moment. Are the 225s at top? Nope, just splash damage will do. Cypher doesn't want to let him get over towards the red. But he might have to at this point.
You'll have to sacrifice that mega.
Oh my god.
Did Cypher well not to take quick. More damage than he did there. I mean, Evil could have easily punished him there. Severely.
Yeah, I think the rocket jumps were absolutely justified just then. We've got a nice little rail. 5 health though. He's railable and it is going to be Evil not letting him onto the 25. No survival for you. And he's trying to break free on this map at the moment, but it's still so difficult because he's got none of the resources behind him. If he can survive a bit longer, maybe he can get himself onto Mega.
It's so close on a map like Aerowalk. I mean, there's just nothing in it at the moment. This... What a game. It could go anyway.
Evil's starting to become quite scary at the moment. Cypher gonna play very carefully. The rocket though lands, and that's exactly what couldn't happen to Evil. The red's up. Cypher, he might go again for a little jump over, but this is terrifying now. 17 health left. Evil, if he lands a good rail, he won't. And Cypher he's just trying to get out these 5 HP bubbles, helping him enormously right now.
Cypher only on 37 health, and yeah, he's looking for some HP at the moment. What a sneaky little rail from Cypher, and it's a good little bit of damage.
Uh-oh.
Those grenades from Evil, however, just pushing him out there, and Evil does get himself that red. Cypher's still looking very vulnerable at the moment.
Ouch, that rocket was very decent. Again, getting to that threshold when you're at 80 health, collectively of your health and armor, that's the danger zone. You do
good rockets
want
from
to be
Cypher. Again, those rockets are just not enough to finish Evil off. Evil doing his usual aggressive style with the LG there, and manages to get the kill.
Lifer trying to weave his way out of there, but the rockets are going to catch him in the end. Evil's bringing it to a one frag game now. Slow match here on Arrowwalk. It's not like it's frags left, right, and center, but these guys are playing as much as they are in their heads as they are on the board, and that's going to be a tied frag.
Absolutely.
Oh
my god, that rocket from Evil.
Crazy stuff. Cypher now. He is behind. He's got the lightning gun. Gets the direct. Just chase him with the LG. That could be a kill. He goes onto the red instead, not taking any further risks and exposing himself.
Landing that rail.
He's just getting all these crazy shots, which are just kind of shutting down Cypher a bit, to be fair. Zoom, 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 and that's going to be it.
Really good patience there from Evil.
Whoa, there. That's not what Evil had planned at all. That last rocket, I think Evil barely had 100 health together. And all of a sudden, that's Mega and red armor for Cypher. He might have taken a direct nade, but... Hashtag worth it.
I think that rocket saved his life there. Well, I mean, it just prolonged his death, I suppose, now. But, yeah, Cypher did well. Ties the game again. Oh, what a rocket. Little fake jump.
Love it. I don't know if Cypher should go over to red just yet. He needs to just manage this yellow. He needs to zip back over now to red. Evil gets a spawn up here. They're going to fight mano a mano with the LG. And I think Cypher felt that he was definitely in a weaker position just then. But, okay. I think Evil was in a stronger position, but he very quickly put himself into an extremely weak position. And then Cypher gets back-to-back rails over here. It's... Again, the game just ripped wide open by Cypher.
Like, yeah, momentum shifting again. And it's just crazy how quickly the game can change for either of these players. And Evil landing some good rails, and we could see another shift in momentum now.
Cypher just wants this mega. And it's like, Evil, just give me some peace so I can get the mega health.
It's gonna cost him, and he does manage to land. Oh my god. Cypher left on 33 health.
He couldn't take that rocket. He got hit by an awesome shot from Evil, and that was it, though he was no longer going to be able to get either of the major items there. Evil trying to push him through a teleporter, but what does it matter? He's going to be burning him away. Oh, he has to make a choice. This next minute or so could certainly be very favorable for Evil. He really needs to tie that game up as soon as possible. I say as soon as possible. He can take it slow, but he's got to be very careful. That hurt a lot, getting that kill. He's healing up a little bit, but Cypher's stack is scarily close to his. It's just a weapon difference.
Yeah, Evil is, however, on the... well, he was on the red side of the map. Opting just to leave that red up a bit and get some damage. And red is still up for Evil. I wonder if Cypher knows that. Doesn't matter. Evil ties the game up again.
I like the way that Evil's playing. He's not paying much attention to red. And he probably won't till this red's picked up as well. Cypher showing his face, and Evil really controlling the map beautifully.
Absolutely. Red hasn't been picked for nearly a minute now or something, so... yeah, Evil doing really well to keep Cypher on this side of the map. He's gonna leave that red up until he needs it.
I wonder if he's gonna go now. I mean, he's thinking about it. Okay, he'll do it. He needs to get back and try and put himself in position to hurt Cypher on the yellow armor. But Cypher not showing his face. This is where we might get one of those crazy plus back games from him. A lot of damage taken over here. Cypher's sitting on 23 health for now. And with the 225s, he's still available, but he's going to be throwing some...
good grenades and a rail from Cypher, and...
LG!
Cypher left on 6 health, but he manages to get that frag. Really well played there.
Not expected, to be honest. After the control that Evil had, you would very much have expected him to take the lead right now, but Cypher still has no health to
and
work
he is
with.
Available. He needs some health. Yeah, he does get himself a 25. Once again, he's-
Oh my god. And the machine gun as well from Evil is going to take him out in the end. I think Cypher, he should have kept on playing in the tunnels of Aerowalk and just not bothered trying to get on a major item for a little bit. 60 seconds for him to kill here. I don't know if it would have been manageable, but certainly easier if he didn't even look at Frank Mega.
Yeah, I don't think Evil wants this to go to an overtime. He wants to finish this now, and he wants to beat Cypher on Cypher's map.
It's worth going in now for a kill, even if he takes two direct grenades.
Yeah, his rail from Evil. Oh my god.
I don't know if Cypher can get away from this.
20 seconds and Evil takes the lead. Oh my god, I don't know if Cypher can do this.
No.
That's not what he wanted. Evil's gonna get the red. Cypher needs to land some clutch rockets. Instead he dies and GG.
Wow.
Wow.
13-11. Evil just took Aerowalk away from Cypher. That
is crazy.
That's his pride and joy right there for Cypher. That's what he would consider his best
and
map.
Like I said, this is probably going to affect Cypher going into the next map. I mean, he really did not want to lose that map. That's his bread and butter, and it's going to be Evil's map pick next.
Yeah.
But it's Cypher, and I mean, he's come back from the situation before, even against Evil, so he can definitely do it.
Reading chat, Fatface says, Aerowalk now officially Evil's map. Yeah, I don't disagree.
Yeah,
that was a performance and a half there.
Indeed, really, it was.
A massive performance. The thing is, at this point, in a series against Evil, and Cypher's doing this bad. Evil's the one guy where Cypher really struggles to compose himself and make those sick comebacks against, compared to other players that he would go versus. This is a best of seven, remember? So we're still not on a match point.
These guys really do have a toxicity.
Mm-hmm.
And what do you make of this map?
To be honest, I still see the edge for Cypher historically, but
yeah, I'm also inclined to say Cypher, but he just lost Aerowalk, so
exactly. Let's get into the game, guys. Map number three here in the grand finals. If Evil wins this, then he is on match point. Cypher needs to really start pulling away and getting his own map points. Evil though, I'm watching him off the spawn. He has got a lot of health and a lot of armor, and he's getting the weapons as well. Now he just needs to get the frags. And the rail certainly going to be a big helping hand for him. Cypher though being a nuisance with the rockets, but this is exactly what he should be doing.
Yeah. Still early days here, and this is going to be full hand.
What? What?
Cypher just double backing with the rail and getting the frag there.
He out-LG'd Evil so hard just then, and getting a little combo going. 2-0 right now for the Belarusian. This is what dreams are made of right here. There's no way he should have won that LG fight.
Yeah, that was crazy from Cypher. And this could be another frag. No, Evil just opting to back away safely through that portal.
Oh god, rocket damage from Evil, starting to hurt another one, he's placing them
Cypher
very
so
nicely.
So lucky to get out of there. Yeah.
That's Evil's turn. Let's see what he can do with this. He left the red up, but there's still a walk away to a clean red. So, we need to see Cypher doing what he did earlier with the lightning gun, and I don't think that's gonna happen. Evil just got a bunch of half free damage.
Cypher really low at the moment, and Evil knows this. He wants to get a frag here and tie this game up. Good rocket there from Cypher.
Evil just recalculating the timing and realized that it wasn't gonna be the mega up first, it was gonna be the red. And it's put in a bit of a pickle, but that position from Cypher shows Evil that he can get both of the major items now, so he will absolutely settle with that.
Evil did so well there to deny Cypher from both major items, yeah. And, people really stacked, and yeah, there we go, Evil ties the game up. Cypher calling a timeout. Okay, so it looks maybe Cypher's playing the mind games now. Tactical as well.
I wonder what the issue is for him at the moment.
Pings look fine. Cypher with 23 ping, Evil with 6 ping. I don't think that's why
really close,
he would.
To be honest. Like, yeah, that's... Really...
Cypher will be happy with that.
That magical start that Cypher got, even though Evil was the one who was in the control at the beginning, it was Cypher who was just doing the crazy stuff, getting the first two kills. But he hasn't actually really been able to make much impact on the items since then. Sure, he's got the damage lead, but he needs to stop letting Evil get the control lead, which has been hurting him a lot and giving me the really annoying hiccups.
Okay, Cypher timing in, and we're good to go again.
Let's do this. Back on Evil's point of view. Hopefully, if he's sick, he's not been losing a track of what's going on.
Yeah, I mean, even if it was tactical, Cypher perhaps just, breathing a little, composing himself, telling himself he doesn't need to throw this game away. It is best of 7, remember, so plenty of maps still to see, but Cypher, I don't think he wants to drop any more maps at this point.
But you say plenty of maps, but if Evil wins this, it's only possibly one more if Evil's gonna be, stampeding it and just taking it full clutch. And ouch, those rockets bombarding Cypher's head.
Just reluctant there from Evil. So much damage. And again, Evil with the rockets. Cypher really low at the moment. Cypher's gonna just back up, perhaps get himself top yellow.
If he's lucky at this point, I think Evil's got such a good understanding when the items are. Okay, maybe this is it, yeah. Top yellow will be Cypher's. That's the allowance again. But this is where Evil wants to do damage before any other items even gonna spawn.
Cypher did get that top 50 and he was on 5 health before he got that. So Evil very much in control at the moment.
Cypher's just weaving in and out, ducking and diving, trying to keep himself alive. All the fantastic rail shot from Evil. Red will go over to Cypher. And now it's the LG fight. Eehoo! Don't know what noise I made there, but Cypher with an incredible rail.
Yeah, Cypher really needed to clutch that rail at the end, and he did that. You've taken
the lead. That's the lead for him, but it is hurting hard making the frags happen at the moment. Lower yellows up.
Yeah, he did get the top 50, so he's not looking too weak. Beautiful rocket there. Can he? Ah, yes, he gets the frag right before the red spawn. That's gonna be, he's gonna be happy with that.
That's big. That's really big, and he could get the kill over here. 14 health left. Evil, he's sitting on 13 at the moment, and he takes Cypher down to 9 collectively. 2 more lightning bolts would have taken down the Belarusian, but now he's finding a little bit of wind in the sails. A rail, though, could shut him down! He needed the Mega, it was up beside him, but he could not find the time to step onto it.
And, again, Evil opting to leave up that... Oh my god! Cypher did a little, very quick double back there with the rail. What a brilliant move. I don't think Evil was expecting that. I thought Evil thought that he'd jump on to try get the 50, but Cypher...
It's like the coast is clear. I can do whatever. And no, very much no.
Cypher's like, surprise.
Oh, Evil is still red up in a couple of seconds. A rail would be clutch, but the rocket will
again,
be
Cypher's LG didn't look all that... impressive, but he did manage to finish with the rockets and extending his lead.
Cypher is hitting 8 out of 9 rails at the moment. Air rocket from Evil, but Cypher had a little bit extra in the tank to keep himself alive. I'm going to be monitoring that rail progress. Caster's Curse incoming as he misses the next one. But that's some crazy spam that you don't expect to hit, to be honest. But can be so effective
Evil
if you
really
do.
Both these players low at the moment, and Cypher, yeah, opting to go back down through the teleporter.
LG was just a little bit ineffective then, to be honest, from Cypher. because there was just the little pillars and stuff to hide behind from Evil, and he was kind of maneuvering through them very well. Rocket though from Cypher, he switches to make it 10-4, and this is the kind of scoreline that's gonna make him happy right now. This could be defendable.
Evil's plasma though.
But what? Evil's on his way back already. Yeah, the plasma was fantastic from him.
Yeah, Cypher needs to be careful. 5 frags is not a lot on toxicity.
Mm-hmm.
And that was some really good plasma from Evil to get himself the frag there.
I think
Cypher rails though.
Oh my god. A page from Backsteen's book on plus back. Okay.
Plus back rail? Cypher just hit 3 rails in a row and
crazy.
He let Evil get that mega, and it's gonna be a battle here for this yellow.
And maybe it won't even matter about the backspin strategy, because Cypher just does so much damage when he's moving around the map anyway, that he eventually kind of either gets a frag or gets himself into control somehow.
Yeah, Cypher really hitting some amazing rails there. And this could be another frag for Cypher if he hits some... Oh my god. Evil with the LG.
Yeah, Cypher, he put himself on the rail and it's like, I think he felt that he was trapped and he was compelled basically to just do as much damage as he could before inevitably going down. And I don't know if that's a chance he wanted to give to Evil, because once he gets this lower yellow, well, he's either going to go for a frag or going to go for the red armor. And if he takes no damage now, then he's going to be a monster on the map.
Exactly. If Evil gets, which he does now, and Evil's got a huge, huge stack, and that's not what Cypher wanted. I think he wanted to do more damage before Evil got that red, but he does do a little bit of damage there.
Almost helping Evil, actually. This side of the map now, Evil's, there's a yellow, and there's a mega. Him to take. And I think it's the clock killing time for Cypher, to be honest. Oh dear.
Cypher really low.
Oh, wow. 4 frags now.
Yeah, Evil brings it back to within 4.
This is... He's controlling the entire map as well. I hope for Evil's sake that he gets the lower yellow right now, because honestly his control is immaculate. He hits the rail, and Cypher does get the yellow, but of course that was the cost initially.
Evil once again stacking himself up to nearly 200-200, and Cypher's not going to be able to get away here.
He's trying to do the damage, but it's just simply not enough. Evil's going to be recharging his batteries here with the red armor. Top yellow.
3 frags.
On.
1 minute.
Uh-oh. Cypher, the rockets. He has one to kind of steady Evil's movement, but Cypher just trying to get away right now. He doesn't want to be lured in by items such as the yellow armors. 2 frags between them. Evil chasing to put himself onto match point. Mega and red. Up for both of the players, a phenomenal rail shot here. Cypher might go down again. Uh-oh.
And that's gonna be 1 frag, and 30 seconds left. Evil looking for that spawn, he just heard Cypher there, he's gonna chase him down. Oh my god, this is gonna be a frag for Evil. Is he gonna rocket jump? No, instead, opting to back out through the...
Uh-oh. That was...
Oh my god.
It's slowing him down. He's gonna go for the red, and then he's gonna do it. Oh my god.
10 seconds, Evil's got 10 seconds. Where is Cypher?
Where has he gone? He's chasing him around the rail. He might get the kill. 61 health. Can he get it? 12 health. He's just got the overtime. With there was 0.2 of a second left or something, and Evil is now in the lead into the extra 120 seconds.
I can't believe Evil tied that up.
Jesus
in the
Christ.
Last millisecond of the game. Wow.
He's certainly weak, so Cypher, he might not be in the lead or tied up anymore, but he's got himself a red. He's getting himself some weapons right now. But, he's gonna have to just cool his head at the moment, which is gonna be damn hard to do, but if someone of that caliber, you expect him to be the man to do it. That LG, though, is gonna sting in the morning.
Good rip from Cypher.
Yeah. What's he gonna do now? Pressure on the red? He's trying to push him out a bit. Get a direct rocket would do
wonders. Evil's
I don't think Cypher's that much better off. No, he's not. He's on 61 health.
I don't know why he opted for the rail there. If he just fired some more rockets, he probably would have killed Evil.
I think Evil just messed up, to be honest. He went a little bit too heavy on the damage when he should have just got items instead, and Cypher's gonna tie up the game now with a rail. The lower yellow's up. He needs a bit of health, though. Is the 50 up at the top? It's just up in time. Does he want to push forward for it? He's got to respect Evil's LG. He just wants Evil to back the hell off. Evil jumps over. Rocket not going to be hitting him. And he said, okay, red armor is yours. That'll make the Mega Mine. The LG, though, Cypher, he's trying to go into a new level of accuracy. There's going to be one rail. But Evil, though, he's under pressure. 13 to 12. And with 10 seconds left of overtime, is this it? Has Cypher just got himself a map here in the finals? He's just trying to hold steady. Evil, though, with plasma, with rail. That's it.
The GG.
That is it right there. Wow. 13 to 12.
That was Evil. Really close.
Evil almost made some crazy magic happen.
What a map. Both these guys, I mean, really stepping up their game at the moment. And that's delightful to see. Mm-hmm. And of course, Cypher, some brilliant rails there. 62% rail overall in that game. And at the end there, he really made them count and managed to pull off a victory. Yeah.
I mean, I don't know about the players, but I need to calm down a little bit after that map.
Absolutely.
I'm kind of glad the fast maps are over with. We can maybe sit back, someone get me a cocktail, and I'm just going to be relaxed for just the next map, I think.
Yeah, a cocktail and a cigar or something. That would be crazy.
We don't know what the next map is, but because it's a best of seven, of course, there's not a single map that's been eliminated.
Yeah, we will hopefully get to see all the maps.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I'm expecting to see a Lost World at some point. This was Evil's map, after all. And I think because Cypher picked Aerowalk as his first, I'd be surprised if he didn't pick Lost World, because Aerowalk and Lost World are his babies. You know, that's what
It could actually just be anything. I mean, it's best of seven. These guys have played all these maps so many times. I don't think any map would favor any player more than the other at this point. Now that they've gotten, you know, Aerowalk out the way, Sinister, whatever it might be. And now it's just whoever's got the better mental game.
Brekker is making a good point. I idiotically forgot the finals process. It's actually the loser's pick, isn't it, in the 125 FPS finals?
Yes, indeed it is.
Which I've been doing this for a year and a half and still can't remember this stuff, but yeah. So it's actually Evil's pick, and I don't think he'll pick Lost World.
No.
Yeah, maybe a...
Maybe Cure?
Yeah, I was thinking that.
I don't know, Zetian maybe?
Find out in a moment.
Zetian's always a favorite for Evil.
He's
going
Cure.
Yeah.
It's Cure. Evil's certainly taking his time thinking about it very carefully there.
Yeah, he thought long and hard about that. And Cure, it's a good map for both these guys. It's going to be close.
It's so tough. It's not like, I can pick that map in the pool, which I know my opponent is so much worse than me at. Both of these guys are just crazy good at all of the maps. And I don't know if they're hatching like special strats or something against each other, but we're going to find out how the pace of this is going to be going. Map number four now here in the grand finals between Cypher and Evil for the 125 FPS August League. I am on Evil to begin with. He has got the LG off the spawn and he's going straight for the Mega, something that Cooler didn't do against Cypher.
Oddly enough, yeah. Fairly standard stuff. Oh my god. What a rocket from Evil.
Homing missiles right here, and they're still like staring each other down here on the yellow, and I think it might be Cypher who's gonna break away eye contact first.
That opening rocket from Evil, what was that? Just hit Cypher completely in the face.
41% LG right there.
Yeah, Cypher took weight. Oh my god, you were raidable there.
That was almost a kill for Cypher just then, and that would be an odd series of events if Cypher were to get the first frag. Finds a little bit of rocket ammunition on the side. Cypher, I think he should challenge for the red. Okay, not anymore. Not anymore. Oh, he gets the rail! With 33 health left.
Clutch rail there from Cypher. He needed to hit that.
The red's still only just been taken, though. I don't know if Cypher's gonna read that, to be honest. He's checking out the yellow.
Yeah, that might throw Cypher off a bit. Evil misses the rail.
Hmm.
And Cypher was in the air for quite a while there. That was a very easy rail for Evil.
Through the teleporter to challenge him directly with the lightning gun. Evil drops down on his shaft, but the rockets are superior. One for one, and oh dear, not a happy spawn.
No, unlucky for Cypher to get that spawn. It's always a short one to get.
Rare loot in the shape of a machine gun. Uh-oh. Cypher, you don't want to hang around here too long. Evil are having a hard time kind of closing the gap between the two of them. Mega and Red up. Cypher, he's gone up to the top. He's trying to put himself into the safer position this time. And he's just gonna let Evil. There we go. Easy does it.
Evil on 200-200 and Cypher's not even gonna go for this yellow. Goes for the top green instead. Alright, finally he does get yellow and a shard. But Evil's probably gonna get himself this red. No?
He does it, but right now, focus for Evil's gonna be the mega help. There's no way he can let Cypher get away with this. Cypher's sitting on 110, 110. But I think he accepts that right now it's not his decision as to whether or not he can pick up items as juicy as the Mega.
He does see it up, and Cypher's gonna look to do some damage here. Evil dropping, doing a lot of damage. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Evil just so good at predicting with the LG, but the rockets out Cypher's of this rockets. World! That's just silly, because Evil won that LG fight so hard just then. Miraculous play though from the Belarusian, as we so often get from him. He's gonna run out of LG at the moment, so the rockets, can he do it once more? He doesn't want to try. He doesn't want to push his luck too hard.
Yeah, just giving Evil some respect there, I think.
Ow.
Again with the rockets. Cypher's rockets have just been... Yeah.
He's playing pinball with his face right now. Looking for an air rocket. Actually, I don't think Evil even dropped for the Mega then.
Evil aggressive with the LG, but that's gonna push him out.
Thing is, I think Cypher was as scared of Evil as Evil was of him just then, to be honest. Like, he didn't have that much health, and I don't think Cypher was very confident with the start of his LG burst either.
Man, Cypher got himself the red there, and he's got a reasonable stack. As does Evil.
Not today, Cypher. But no, the Mega is not up for ages. Cypher, that was wrong.
What a missed time from Cypher, yeah.
Bad Cypher.
He should not have been there, and Evil catching him up.
It's very odd, though, to sit and wait for the Mega to spawn, I find, at this point of play. We so often see players leaving up the Mega because it's dangerous.
Yeah, you don't want to be caught there not knowing the exact time of the Mega, because as you can see, Evil just pinning him there with the LG, and that's such a trap. 5 minute And, you know, Cypher again on the back foot. But if anyone can keep themselves alive and steadily build up a decent stack, it's Cypher.
It's been pretty quiet at the moment. It's full chess mode right now. And they're taking their time to make their move. Evil
rockets.
Uh-oh, that rocket, second rocket from Evil was just perfect, to be honest. He might even chase through, but there's more directs coming from Cypher. 6 health left. He finds a health bubble and almost gets another one in the air. But Evil has got health to fall back on. Cypher just had to go a little bit more air rocket mode there if he wanted to see any signs of success. Now it's 5-3. Spawn frags for the Russian.
Yeah, unlucky there for Cypher. Evil extending that lead. And Evil once again on 200-200, looking so dangerous at the moment. I mean, his aggression is just on form, you know.
Oh, no, there's a pillar in the way, oh no Werewolf for you. Evil. Red's up, and Cypher's actually gonna pick it up. He needs to hit some direct rockets over here. He got the red, but he's left with 43 health, and none of the armor from the red stayed with him.
Yeah, he needed to hit some directs. Almost did a really crazy pop mid here, but definitely not landing the damage.
Oh, Evil. Cypher felt that he dropped down for a moment, but he didn't do it. That rocket hit him after, I think. Evil went down to
really
nothing.
Cypher's MG. Almost good enough.
Yeah, it was just a bit too much to ask from him there. We've got four frags between the two of them, so Cypher has got the edge at the moment. Trying to make the plasma work, but it just went wrong, and Cypher's going to forfeit the game. This is match point now for Evil. He is one map away from being the August League champion. Cure, just not a happy place for Cypher at the moment, and I'm smelling...
Yeah, I think Cypher gave it away just by mistiming that Mega there. That completely changed it and gave Evil control, he just completely plowed through him from there. Yeah, like
the Mega was just a very weird play. It was like over 10 seconds early. He got there like 12 or 13 seconds early, and Cypher...
Yeah, not often you see Cypher mistiming an item.
It's because usually he's the one just waiting for the other player to mistime an item or to just step on an item so he can do damage. His play revolves really from punishment, essentially.
So we do have DM13 up next. I'd maybe favor Cypher again on this map, but it's going to be close once again. This is a slower map, so Cypher can... perhaps breathe a little and concentrate a little more.
So what maps do we have left? Now we've got Lost World that's going to be played now. Blood Run. And then Sinister.
Sinister. Yeah, they've played Sinister. What else is left?
I can't think.
Yeah, I can't think.
Let me look at
T7?
They did not play T7. After that toxicity game, I completely blacked out. Remember nothing.
The nuts.
I was literally seen very few T7s as thrilling as that. But again, Evil taking his time getting rid of. Maybe Cypher gonna try and play some strange mind games that I don't totally follow. Again, guys, we're gonna be doing the subscriber giveaway straight after the grand finals, so that we can get one of you guys a Zoot Live. I'm not Zoot Live anymore. Zed Live T-shirt. A welcome to the arena thing. One of these things. I was wearing one of these earlier this week. I don't forget. I stopped caring what I was wearing. I just wore that T-shirt pretty much every day.
It's a really cool T-shirt. I like them.
Yeah, they're cool. And you know what? Yeah. In the future, we are gonna. I don't want to like give away all the stuff that we're going to be doing, but hopefully we'll have a more varied selection of products that we can pick from. We'll be working that as soon as I get uni stuff out of the way. But forget that, I've rambled on long enough. Let's get into map number 5 over here. This is Cypher versus Evil on Lost World. Evil currently on match point. I was watching Evil a second ago, but I do want to check out Cypher instead, because after all, he has to be the playmaker right now.
Yeah, and this is his map pick, having lost the other map, so he's got all to play for. And of course, the other map is going to be T7 or Blood Run up next. Mm-hmm. So yeah, let's see what happens. Evil really taking a big risk there, jumping into center map, and he took a lot of LG damage from Cypher.
Oh my god, Cypher, he committed to it! That first rocket hurt, and he was just... The UPS was dragging him forward, and rocket into the lava, and that is going to be a timeout right there while Cypher's body rests in the fire.
That rocket from Evil was insane.
The other insane thing going on, though, is Cypher's LG. It's at 46%, and that's including the crazy vertical angle that he was using right at the beginning. I'm amazed at what he was hitting, because he was keeping the stacks tied up very closely. But, I don't know, very weird stuff. If we have translation then in chat, then I'm curious as to what's going on at the moment. But the thing is, now a Cypher's down 1 to -1 in what it is. Match point now for Evil. This is like Cypher's worst fear. This is what he sometimes will wake up at night in cold sweats, huffing and puffing, and
yeah, not the place he wants to be. And
he
we're gonna get back into game.
To Evil. One fight. All right. I'm gonna go back to Cypher and pretend the last minute didn't happen at the moment.
Yeah, I think he's probably wishing the same right now.
Just a couple of small moves. That rocket at the top where you get sent into the lava, that's like, you never really expect it to happen to you. It's just, I've seen that happen. It's hilarious when you know, I watched it on some random VOD. And then it happens to you. It's like, what the hell? What did I do to allow this? And Cypher is gonna... It's almost a bit newbie.
Yeah.
But
Cypher's not happy.
With him.
Cypher, you noob. Yeah, you can see Cypher's just completely slowing down the map now, trying to get information.
Wait. Sorry, I saw that Evil was coming up to the bounce pad, and Cypher for a second was hanging on there a little longer.
Yeah. Does drop down, I don't think he started that fight out well.
They're waiting for each other over there. Cypher knew he had to make a move at some point. He tries to get onto the Mega, misses the first jump, gets the second. His algae is not strong enough. No. Anyway, he's still averaging 46%, but it's Evil who's getting onto the more important things on the map, like the items. Although two yellows taken. Cypher again pushing in. Can he get the job done? He is off the negatives. And he finds him off the spawn, but he didn't want to find him just then. Give me a break, Evil.
I think he had just too little health to have finished Evil there. Maybe if he had another 10 health or... I don't know. Got him differently. Evil does get the red as well, and he's gonna try and get this next Mega. They both want to... Oh my god! Cypher just jumping into that rocket. And again off the spawn.
Oh!
Cypher quit!
Oh my god!
What? Cypher just quits. Is that
GG
it?
Right there! Champion! Evil is champion!
Evil has learned English! Champion!
Oh man!
Povergen, whatever that means. Okay, so... There we have it.